Rita India. Hi, my name is Gauri Gupta and I'm the founder of Rita India. It's a social entrepreneurship venture that acts as an alternative education platform. I'm 14 years old and I go to the cathedral and John Collins School. I love to swim, paint and read about philosophy. So, me, Sunita and Payal. On March 24th, 2020, India went into lockdown due to COVID-19. Both of them were worried about their education. A week later, articles about the pandemic affecting education flooded the newspapers. They started to wonder. They heard about online education and started to wonder, how will I attend school when I don't have a device? My parents don't have the money to buy me a device. What will I do? 830 million students are affected by the pandemic globally. 92% students have forgotten at least one language, and 82% students have forgotten at least one mathematical concept. 64% children in rural areas fear they might have to drop out of school if not given additional support. Now our solution. Rita India was founded in 2020 with the aim to read, help, and educate. We first started out as an online platform that just read to students, as I felt because my mom and I read, and we formed this extremely special and strong bond through reading, and I felt during the pandemic it was important to empower students through reading as a medium to express themselves. Now, Rita India works with children from the ages of 6 to 14 in order to bridge the gap between the privileged and the marginalized through education. We have online classes and we also give phones in order to bridge the digital gap. Our solution focus areas. So our online classes focus in remediation in science and math, because over the past year students have forgotten what they have learned in science and math. We also provide extracurricular activities, like classes in extracurricular activities such as yoga, art, dance, theatre. And lastly, we also provide spoken English classes, and this isn't something that's taught in rural areas. Hence, we feel it's very important to teach spoken English in Rita India. Now, sustainability, art for a cause. So, over the past year and a half, I've been able to sell paintings in order to buy phones for children in Neem Ka Thana, that's a small town in the Sikar district of Rajasthan. Taking this initiative, we hope to create a fundraiser platform where we auction students' paintings, or even you can sell your own artwork for an auction, and we can take that money to buy phones for students and collaboration. So since we're a social entrepreneurship venture, we hope to collaborate with already existing initiatives and NGOs who want to reach out to children who may or may not have devices in order to increase our impact as well. Now, our impact today. So we've been able to impact over 100 children in Mumbai and in various parts of Rajasthan with 30 plus volunteers from various backgrounds. Now these volunteers, they're high school students. Now you must be wondering, why high school students? So we felt it was important to have high school students, as they have a more emotional connection with the students because they can relate their issues and they can help them out. But what's special is we give these high school students training. So we've been collaborating with a foundation called the Awas Foundation. They give our high school students training to ensure that our classes run smoothly and effectively. These mentors have been able to put in over 930 hours of service, and we've been able to also buy 40 plus phones through selling paintings to children in Neem Ka Thana. Rita India has been a working venture for over 580 days. Now, our desired impact. We hope to impact over 1,000 plus children and distribute over 200 phones over the next 200 children. And we also hope to become a platform for content creation. Now, we hope to connect children in rural areas with free technology platforms such as WhatsApp and YouTube, and provide them video lessons in PDF format. And now this is a small video.
बताया है. वेरी गुड.
Please help us support Lead to India, and our website is www.leadtoindia.com.